Princess Margaret comes to the Walker Naval Yard at Newcastle-On-Tyne, where she is to launch a new turbo-electric passenger ship, especially built for New Zealand. Watching the ceremony is a crowd of more than 14,000.
I name this ship Mari. May God bless her and all who sail in her.
The princess watches the newly named Maori move down the slipway. The new ship will carry about 1,000 passengers and crew between the New Zealand ports of Wellington and Lyttelton.